Good morning, Beal. I'm Zach.
And I'm the other guy.
And we have your news. The 9 Raiders who are going to the chess tournament this afternoon are asked to meet outside the main office at the beginning of lunch. The chess club will not meet at lunch nor today after school.
Come to the Beal Library during the month of February to see the books we have on our display table for Black History Month. Now out to the field with Micah.
Hey, Beal. It's Micah. I'm here to tell you that several hundred students still haven't signed up for courses next year. That's a big mistake. Don't be a kid. Don't you have work to do?
No, this is my job.
Well, do it better. You have a job to do. You have to go to guidance. You have to sign up for classes. Do it over the computer. If you don't get it done by today, it's too late. You're not going to have it done in time. So stop kidding yourself. Pick up your feet and don't drag them. Just go to guidance. As soon as you're done, it's over and you can still switch it. But you can't switch it online. You have to switch it at the guidance office. That's all for me. Now back to the studio. Kid, get off of me.
Listen up to all you Beal Raiders. This year's semi-formal dance is going to be the biggest and best school dance of the year. The semi-formal is on Thursday, March 12th. Tickets are on sale at the cafeteria for $10 per person. You must show your student card. Come out to the school's best dance of the year.
Many thanks to all concert band members on a fine work effort at our workshop last night. Hope you enjoyed sleeping in, and we'll see you Monday morning for the regular rehearsals.
Several hundreds of students have not yet submitted their course selections. All students are encouraged to submit their selections as soon as possible to ensure they get their courses. It will be necessary for us to submit course selections by Monday, March 2nd. After that, course changes will only be available by seeing your guidance counselor.
Today in the CAF, we are featuring chicken fried rice combo or rib on bun combo. Stop by for lunch. That's all the news we got right now. So after the PSA and then weather, we have another Zach doing sports.
Anoko gaishu taimasu. Watashi no name wa Maza desu. Kyojan ikakuda desu. Ikiri hanashita kudasai.
Hey man, that was my last dart!
I saved life. Bull Shinji, kore wa desu. Gokikan, kore wa.
Hey, Addison, shouldn't we do weather?
I don't exist. Shut.
Okay. Spencer? Guess I'll Google it. Today is going to be a high of negative 10 and a low of negative 18. Tomorrow's gonna be a high of negative 6 and a low of negative 17.
And I got your sports.
Hey, Beal! I'm Zach, and I got your sports. I wanna ask you, do you think you're tough? Do you got what it takes? Intramurals are running a Tough Mudder competition in the next 2 weeks. Sign up your team with Miss Wilby or Miss Vincent in the Fizette office. The last day to sign up is Friday, so get out there and show them what you got. There will be a fishing club meeting at lunch on Tuesday, March 3rd, in room 103, across from the main office. Students who are interested in fishing in the Educast tournaments must attend the meeting or see Mr. Valberg to get registered for the event in May. Let's reel that in for a moment. Get it? Because fishing and real... Oh, and a special happy birthday to Joel Parker. We love you here in the studio.
I saw your eyes, a family.